Hi guys, welcome to Sudani Food and Lifestyle Channel. This morning I'm just gonna make a quick run into Whole Foods Market. Let's just pick up a few stuff. Oh, look at these beautiful moms out here because it's fall and they have these beautiful, colorful moms, 3 for $15. I already have some in my cart. But if y'all want moms, you could come here and get them. It's pretty cheap, $3 for $15. Gorgeous. These are the large moms. They're already grown. They're $29, $29.99 for those. And then they have this size over here, $14.99 for these size. Oh, that pink is so beautiful. And then they have these regular kinds. So these are like 3 for $15 over here. Look at this big one. It's orange, yellow. So beautiful. Oh, this is a mixture of orange and yellow. Mums. Nice. To get my even though it's an organic aisle, they have to have the stamp on them for me to get them. It's too many. So I don't want to buy them and then they go
bad. Say like four or five. Let me see. I have four or five back here. This looks good. I'll get those. In the world. Where's my favorite crackers? It's all gone. My olive crock. Rosemary sea salt. Okay, I'm just gonna get this one. It's $3.49. These are nice snacks. Rosemary and sea salt. But I like the rosemary and olive oil. And I don't see that one. Because everybody likes that one. They have the regular olive oil and sea salt. $3.49. Rosemary and sea salt. Oh, maybe I'll get one too. Rosemary and sea salt. Olive and sea salt. It's only $3.49. I'll get two of those. Two different times. Let me see what else. Oh, no. I made a mistake. They have it over here. And it's $5.99. So I'm just going to get one pack because I have some at home. Galantine. I love these. So good. Rosemary and extra virgin olive oil. So I put these, I'm gonna put these two back. I don't need them. Steak. I'm not looking. Let me go down here. Virgin olive oil. I'm gonna get the Whole Foods Market version, extra virgin olive oil, and it's $9.49, which is not bad because in the regular supermarket they're like, these are like 16, 18 bucks. I'm just gonna get one of those. And you have all different types. You have the Greek version, the Spanish version. The Greek version is $12.79. Spanish version is $13.99. So I'm just gonna get this one. I like this. What else do I need? Orange juice. Organic orange juice. Organic orange juice. Simple orange juice. I'm just gonna get the organic orange juice here. It's a little bit expensive, but it's very good. It's five. This one's $5.29 for that. But it's good. No pulp. Pulp.
Yeah.
Date on that, December 2023. I always look at the dates. What else do I need? Sweet red peppers. This is what, and they're organic too, $3.49. Because it's getting cool, so my farm, I only have a few green peppers left in my farm, so I'm just gonna get some red peppers here. This looks good. It's $3.49 a pound, so I might as well just get two because I like to cook with a lot of peppers. I like red peppers. I already have green peppers. Zucchini squash, $1.99. Is it $1.99 for one zucchini or it's a pound? It didn't. Is it?
No, yeah.
Per pound? Okay, thank you. Let's get two of these. Gala. Gala is my favorite, and that's $1.99 a pound. Getting some Gala apples. And they're organic. Organic. Well, I'll get the organic dark maple syrup. About the amber. And that's $10.49. So my last item on my list is my Fleischmann yeast for bacon. I really need that. And here it is. A little bit expensive, but let me see. It's $8.39. This could last me for a while. So I need it for my bread. Let's see the date on this stuff here before I drop $8 on this. It's not a date on this. Okay, yeah. It's a date up here. Let's see what the date is here. Oh, it's good until 2025. April 2025. Okay, so this will last me for another 2 years, and I don't need a lot of it. They have the little packs also, and those are like, what, $3.19 for a pack? Let me see. $3.19 for a pack of three? I don't think so. I might as well spend the $8.39 and get this Fleischmann. Okay, and that's it for my list for today. Okay guys, so I got everything that I came for, so I'm just gonna go and cash this out. Thank you for shopping with me. See you in the next one. Bye.